Hello traders, I hope you are doing well. So today I am going to share with you powerful trading strategy. First we open GBP/JPY. In 1 hour time frame. This strategy we need 2 moving averages. First 9 period. And second 50 period. If 9 period moving average cross 50 period moving average upward, then we take a buy trade. Here is buy signal confirmation. We place buy trade here. Set stop loss previous low point. Set profit target 1:1. We won this trade. If 9 period moving average cross 50 period moving average downward, then we take a sell trade. Here is sell signal confirmation. We place sell trade here. Set stop loss previous high point. Set profit target 1:1. We won this trade. Here is buy signal confirmation. We place buy trade here. Set stop loss previous low point. Set profit target 1:1. We won this trade. If you like my strategy, please like, share and subscribe my channel. See you with the next strategy.